So quite a few users on the internet have complained that WhatsApp on their phones, specifically OnePlus users, they're saying that the battery is draining unexpectedly much more than what it usually does. So we've come across a lot of forums, especially OnePlus forum, where a lot of people have commented on and they've said that they're seeing 50%, 60% battery usage. In fact, what we'll also say is that we've experienced this ourselves, because one of the OnePlus device that we are using is draining up to 50 to 60% as well. Now, we haven't sure why this is happening, but the latest update, which is 2.1.9.308, is probably the main culprit here. So if you have the latest version, try to make sure that your battery consumption is balanced rather than eating into so much of it. To know more on this, we've also reached out to WhatsApp as well as OnePlus to see if they have any feedback for this and if they are looking to fix this with an update or something like that. We'll update you on that whenever that happens. But for now, make sure that your battery consumption patterns are kept in check and battery saver mode is on so that you can make judicious use of the phone's battery.